to finish or start this mission. This mission is called Federal Investigation Bureau, I believe. And, you know, since this is my second video, which I think is awesome, that I'm just gonna do this. And when I do this, I'm gonna win this. And when I win this, I'm gonna rule the world. Maybe not that, but still, your thought counts, guys. So, let's get there, and we'll keep talking. The thing I like about GTA 5 is you can literally do anything. Well, it restricts you of some stuff, like robbing houses, but there's mods, and mods can really help. My voice sucks right now. I don't know what's happening, but what we're gonna do now, we're going to go to the, we're gonna go to the Federal Investigation Bureau, and we're gonna do the mission. I'm crazy. That had to be blurted out because it is so true. Woo! That didn't leave much marks. That was pretty cool. Are any of my windows busted yet? I wanna bust a window. Bust it. I just killed my window. Alright, we're almost here. Let's get out of here. I'm looking sexy. If I point at them, they're gonna run away. See? She didn't even look at me. She just ran away. I need to get up here. You only live once, guys. If you do something bad, you have to know that you have to run away. In GTA 5, don't do that in real life. Oh my gosh. Must have hurt. Who's down here?
Oh, you fucking loser.
Are they trying to get me?
You are so dead.
Oh, no, no, no.
If you're trying to get me, I have a gun for a reason. Exactly. That's what I thought. They ran away. Because I'm too strong for the... Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Shouldn't try to do that. Seriously, how do I get up there? Uh-huh. Life can always get ya.
Walk away, man!
I'm not looking through this. That's the stupidest thing to do. Stupid thing to do. Who dares me to jump off of this? Guys, I told you this many times. You only live once. And I am awesome for not dying. Now let's get over there. And let's start this mission. Yes, I speak a French now. This lady is very beautiful. Oh my god. I almost freaking died myself. Died myself. Isn't it killed myself? My grammar is just awesome. Alright. We're almost there.
Davey.
Alright, we're here.
How you doing?
About as good as can be expected.
I feel like skipping.
But the news is not good.
Skip it. Alright. What the flip?
Oh, we got
jacket. Thingamajigger is this. What in the cheese nugget to this? This is a caterpillar. Oh.
Hey,
whoa!
They zipped
me down.
That
makes
probably about to find one in his gut.
Sense
so
at all.
Rapper. Right,
they're
the
working
bottle,
on me. I will skip. I feel like skipping this.
What the hell
I
was that?
Wake up. Kill them all. I'm gonna poop on all your faces. Poop on all your faces. I'm gonna poop on your face. Gonna poop on your face. Why won't you poop on his face? I'm pretty sure he has to poop now. Why do you have a garbage can?
Come on! Ah. Hands in the air!
Cool.
Might be in the other room.
Why didn't you just attack the dude? He's stupid. Yes, attack him.
Out there! Surrender yourself!
Oh, wow. You saw that? That was crazy.
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse.
Ew! What type of woman is this? This ain't no woman.
I found the totem.
It's more like a dummy.
Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak.
Ooh.
I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help. But you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Let's get upstairs. Let's get our gun out. I don't want to die. I can kill you. Oh, shoes. Yeah, that's what I thought. I need to collect your gun so I can get ammo. Yeah, right away. They're all running away from me because they know I'm too strong for them. Why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running? Ouchies. My god. Alright, let's get out of here. That was surprisingly hard. And I suck at shooting, so let's try this again. I just need auto-aim. Alright, we got him, I think.
It's all a big misunderstanding!
You're done! You hear me? Look out! I'm reloading!
I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out! This guy can't...
Saw that. I'm epic. Oh my god, somebody else is shooting? Who else is shooting? Donald Trump? Is Donald Trump at this party shooting at me too? What the heck? Ow! I didn't even see that! Okay, that was totally uncalled for. Try this again. You know what? I'm skipping this. This is always the worst flipping part. I'm gonna flip you into the sky. Come on, get over here. I need to get my weapons. Let's get upstairs so I can get my weapons.
Fuck you!
I should have stayed on the slab.
He died. Okay. I'm sorry, but I'm not accepting. I'm not accepting any of that crap doodle doodle. So, yeah, you can go.
This is fucked! Oh my god! Stay right there!
Another one? Any more? If there are, I'm ready to fight you. Oh my god, they're still there. Still there. Stupid only. Yeah, I told you, you are stupid people and you have to die. Die. Everyone just died. I don't need you here. I don't need you, any of you here. I just need my weapons. And then I'll be all fine.
I'm not interested in the truth.
I just need my weapons. Is that so much to ask for? Just the dude's weapons, man! Alright. Not my weapons. Now. Let's get out of here. And die off. Die here.
Requesting backup for a possible national security threat at Strawberry Corner's office. Suspect is a white male adult. IAA has authorized the use of lethal force.
Suspect is in a car.
Can I run away, guys? I don't think so, but I'll try. I'm literally trying my hardest. And then if we do, we are legit OG people.
Let's fucking move!
So, let's get out of here. We never see any of these cops' faces again. Okay. Oh, what do you know? I'm already almost escaped. How clever is that? Well, the reason I'm clever is because I'm clever. So, let's get clever. Woohoo! Oh, there's another cop. What do? You run away. The other way. No. No, you don't. You have to run away. The other way. Because there is another cop. So he's going that way. I'm gonna go the other way. Isn't that smart? It no. Don't go that way.
Hey, Mike!
Yeah. Hey, we need to talk. Quick, meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
Franklin, what's going on?
So where do you want to go next? Oh, I guess you have to go to Federal Investigation Bureau one more time. I'm pretty sure we're almost done. Actually, since we have finished this mission, it was an epic battle between me and you guys. So, let's just end the video here, and I will see you tomorrow, and good flipping. Bye.